गुड मॉर्निंग एंड अस्सलाम वालेकुम। वेलकम टू द स्मार्ट स्कूल सिटी कैंपस ऑनलाइन मैथ्स क्लास फॉर ग्रेड वन, टेक्स्ट बुक पेज नंबर 56 एंड 57, टॉपिक सब्ट्रैक्शन। ऑन पेज नंबर 56 यू हैव द टॉपिक सब्ट्रैक्शन ऑफ टू डिजिट नंबर। नाउ यू कैन सी द क्वेश्चन नंबर वन, एक्सरसाइज सब्ट्रैक्ट। नाउ यू हैव द क्वेश्चन ए, 48 सब्ट्रैक्ट 20। नाउ यू कैन सी हियर द ब्लॉक्स, 4 tens blocks and 8 unit blocks, 4 rows of tens and 8 blocks of unit. Now you have to subtract 0 from the 8, so you will not cut any block from it, so the remaining blocks are 8. You will write 8 here in the place of unit. Now you have to subtract 2 from the 4, 2 from the 4, 1 and 2. You will cut the 2 rows of blocks and 1 and 2 is remaining, so the answer is 2. You will write the answer 28 here and here 28. 48 minus 20 is equal to 28. Now you have the part B, 65 subtract 0, 3. 3 from the 5, you can see the 5 blocks here and you have to subtract 3, so you will cut 3 blocks and remaining blocks are 1, 2, so you will write here 2. Now 6 out of 0, you will not cut any row of blocks, so the remaining are 6. You will write 6 here. The answer is 62, so you will also write the answer 62 here. Now you have the part C, 75 subtract 52. Now 2 from the 5, you will cut the 2 blocks from these 5 blocks, the remaining are 1, 2, 3. You will write the answer 3. And 5 from the 7, so you will cut the 5 rows of blocks from here, so remaining are 1, 2. You will write the answer 2 here. The answer is 23, so write the answer 23 here also. Now you have the next page, page number 57, subtraction of tens. Now look at here, what is the example? 50 minus 10, so what will you do? You have the 5 rows of 10, so you will cut 1, so remaining are 1, 2, 3, 4. You will write 40. And the other example, 60 from 6 tens, 6 tens means 60, and you have to cut 4 tens. When you will cut 4 tens, the remaining are 2 tens. So 2 tens mean 20. Now you have the exercise subtraction. The question 1 is 0 from 0 is equal to 0. 3 from 1, you will mark 3 lines here and you will cut 2 lines. So remaining are 1. So you will write 1 here. The answer is 10. Now the part B, 0 from 0 is equal to 0. 6 from 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. You will mark 6 lines and you will cut 4 lines. 1, 2, 3, 4. You have cut the 4 lines. The remaining are 1, 2. So you will write the 2 here. The answer is 20. Now you have the part C. 0 from 0 is equal to 0. 8 from the 3. So you will mark 8 lines here. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And you will cut the 3 lines. 1, 2 and 3. When you cut the 3 lines, the remaining are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. The remaining lines are 5. So the answer is 50. Now the part D. 0 from 0 is equal to 0. 7 from 3 is equal to 3. When you will mark 7 lines here and cut the 4 lines, the remaining are 1, 2, 3. So you will write the answer 3. Now you have the answer 30. Now what's your homework? Page number 56 and 57, the both pages, three questions and that four questions on page number 57. That's your homework. You have to solve this question on your